Hi, I'm Chris Hudig, the Technical Sales Manager for the Karnak Corporation. I'm here today to talk about Karnak 112AF Foundation and Roof Coating. 112 is a heavy paint-like asphalt coating that's great for roofs. It's also a great product if you have some damp-proofing work or prefer protecting your building on the exterior side below grade. Let's say you own a building that's got a smooth asphalt roof or a smooth or granular modified. If you want to help extend the life of that roof, this product is an excellent product to put a nice protective layer of asphalt on it. It's a heavy black asphalt consistency coating that's going to fill in minor cracks and alligatoring and provide a nice sacrificial layer. It's going to make your roof last longer. To apply 112AF foundation and roof coating on a roof, we're going to first clean the roof. You'll want to use a whisk broom or brush to remove loose dirt and dust. For roofs that have a lot of dirt on them, pressure washing is generally the best thing to do. You can do this using Karnak 799 Wash and Prep Roof Cleaner and water. After that, we'll open up the container. On the lid of the pail of 112AF foundation roof coating, there's an easy pour lid. What that means is you just pull the spout open, undo the top, and you're ready to pour right onto the roof. Pour onto the roof, and then brush on. It's best applied with a soft roof brush. For larger projects out there, it can be spray applied with heavy duty airless spray equipment. The coverage rate for 112AF foundation roof coating is 1 to 2 gallons per 100 square feet. This is an excellent product to put on top of that roof to help fill in minor cracks and alligatoring. It's going to make your roof last longer. Also, as a general uses for this is anything, any kind of metal or wood going below grade, you can use this product painted on fence post, piping, anything like that to help protect from corrosion from the environment. For more information, visit karnakcorp.com.